So I was walking to my raised bed area and I noticed out of the corner of my eye, one of my tomato plants looked very stark and empty. It was very shocking. So I knew what I had to do. So later that night, when it was completely dark out, I gathered my Blacklight flashlight, my Blacklight headlamp, and I headed out. And look what I found. Four in this one little area, hornworms. And this one has parasitic wasps, so I left him there. And that's all you need to do, guys, to get rid